Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Thrynox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor. Are you a dragon? I never believed you really existed. Let me catch my breath and I'll kick that other guy's butt.
Is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the circle button.
Spyro, there are Rhinox everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of the tower.
Alas, I have lost my love, guarded by evil Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Thank you.
Can't you hear? I've got a restraining order against him. If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out.
Spyro, each time a fairy zaps you like this, that means your progress is saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Thanks for the help, but I think I would have worn him down in a minute. Thank you for rescuing my town. As mayor, I award you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. Sorry, that was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen. Thank you.
Hi, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena, and it makes a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 of the lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master. Hey, that was great! And while you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow. Alright, if you can catch all the lizards without wiping out and before time runs out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. It's not gonna be easy, though. Go get 'em, Spyro! Was sweet. And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow. You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck!
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this!
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say...
Is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?